For this demo, we are using an iPhone, but you can also download the app for Android from Google Play. The first thing you want to do is go to the App Store and open it up. Next, we're going to search for ActionCam by DXG. Now that we have it selected, let's install it. You can see ActionCam is now on your iPhone. Now we're going to pick up our WASPcam and open up the Wi-Fi network. After powering up your WASPcam, you're going to want to use the left button to scroll across till you come to Wi-Fi. Using the right button, you're going to turn on your Wi-Fi, and then you're going to click on the left button to begin initializing. This could take a few seconds for the Wi-Fi network to connect. Back to your iPhone, make sure you're connected to the WASPcam network. And just like that, we now have a screen for our WASPcam. Using the WASPcam ActionCam app, you can now record photos, you can record videos, and you can watch it all live from comfort of your smartphone. Your ActionCam app will keep your smartphone and your camera connected from up to 50 feet away. The really cool thing about the ActionCam app is that you can also take your photos and your video files and share them with friends on Facebook, through your email, or Twitter. You simply select the file that you want, download it to your phone, and then choose where you want to share that file to.